All right, we are following some breaking news we want to let you know about right now. Live picture from Terminal 2 at the Minneapolis-St. Paul International Airport that has been evacuated. You are seeing police there, cars slow going. Moments ago, though, we saw big lines of cars backed up. Here's what we know.
Well, let's go to Bob McNaney, who is live on the phone with the latest. Bob, are you there?
I am. Good morning.
Good morning.
I just got done talking to a federal source of mine who says that basically here's what's going on. Earlier this morning, a checked bag that was going through the terminal building that was being checked by the TSA, not at the checkpoint, but actually a checked bag, showed something unusual. I'm being told that it's apparently some piece of equipment, agricultural equipment, as it was explained to me. The person whose bag it is apparently has been cooperating fully with the authorities. He's not, it doesn't seem to be anything explosive at all. What I'm understanding the delay is they're trying to get the bomb squad in there, portable x-ray machines in, and to reconfirm that this is solely just a piece of equipment of some sort. But according to my source, this is one of those situations where they saw something unusual when they were screening the bag in the terminal building itself away from the passengers, wasn't sure what it was able to match the bag to the passenger. Everything seems to check out, and now you're just basically in the process of figuring out how long it's going to take to clear the mess up. It's one of those deals where, depending on how quickly they're moving, it could be 10 minutes, it could be 2 hours, but clearly, as you guys are seeing out there, this is causing a disruption for folks who are trying to get out of town on a Friday morning.
Are you understanding, though, Bob, that folks are being allowed back into the terminal this morning?
At this point, it's unclear. The people I've been dealing with are the ones that are looking at the suspicious bag. They're not necessarily concerned about the people waiting to get on their planes.
Okay. Yeah. Well, from the live images that we're seeing show that the big traffic delays that we were noticing earlier, about, you know, even 15 minutes ago, have diminished a little bit, and it looks like folks are being allowed back into the terminal.
And just to be clear, this is a check bag, so this is kind of the private screening area, not where all the people are coming through.
Exactly. This is not one of the checkpoints. This is a bag that's checked. It's supposed to go in the belly of the airplane. They check those routinely. And in this case, again, according to my source, it was a strange piece of equipment or not looking piece of equipment. Maybe the screener hadn't seen it before. And obviously, you're going to exercise caution. And I will add that I think that folks who are traveling from this point on may see a little bit more in way of screenings across the airports in the United States as we approach the anniversary of the capture and killing of Osama bin Laden.
Yeah. For sure. Okay, absolutely. We're going to have much more over on Channel 45 in just a couple minutes. First, though, we're going to turn things over to Patrick and a look at the forecast. Yeah, imagine.